Benoit Huot is a Canadian S10 swimmer. He has a minor impairment affecting one lower leg. Others in this class have low-level weakness affecting the legs, moderate impairment of the hip joint, or limb loss. These swimmers are at almost full power, but have to correct for minor instability within their stroke pattern, and have slightly reduced power or streamlining at the start and turns.